insurance account manager, and I'm also a DJ. My daughter, Tara, just turned 5. It's a little tough, you know, trying to carry everything on your own. There are a lot of bills I have to pay. It got so bad, I picked up like 5 jobs at one point. At night, I would do gigs at clubs. We're going to the audition. This opportunity would make it a lot easier for us.
I'm gonna be in the show with my mom.
You are? Are you gonna be an American Idol?
I'm gonna be a dancer.
You're gonna be a dancer?
I'm gonna be my backup dancer.
All right, so mom can sing and you can backup dance. Is that a good plan? Yay, I like it.
Come on in.
Wow, this is amazing.
Nice in here, huh?
It is.
So what's your name?
Ashley.
And where are you from?
I'm from San Diego, California.
What do you do around here?
I got a 5-year-old daughter.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, and she's out there waiting for me.
And what do you sing to her all the time?
She likes On the Floor by J-Lo.
Oh, yeah. That's that one right there.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about?
The Floor.
What are you going to sing for us today?
I Will Always Love You by Whitney Houston.
Okay.
I hope life treats you kind. And I hope you have all that you've dreamed of. And I wish you joy and happiness. But above all this, I wish you love.
Oh, yeah.
Very nice, very nice, very nice, very nice. Wow, wow. Yo, that's how you audition, right?
That's what I'm talking about.
Yo, what?
What?
Where you been all this time?
You know, I've been at home, being mom, doing things, gotta pay the bills, you know, I gotta work.
I feel you, man, I feel you, but you got that great voice right there, natural.
Thank you.
Wow, so natural.
Wow.
Really, Ashley Robbins, you're gonna be big.
Dude, I'm saying.
Oh my God, that means so much. God. From you guys.
Mm-hmm.
Shall we, on the count of three? 1, 2, 3.
Yes! 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 That's what I'm talking about.
Hollywood, you got that Hollywood.
I got it.
Wow.
Thank you.
Thank you. Wow.
Finally back to sea level.
Yeah, this Pacific Ocean is rocking.
I'm not going to Halloween.
As Ashley celebrates with her new backup dancer, songwriter J. Rod Gibson hopes to drum up his own golden ticket.